driving to the ground. Remember how I talked about having the arm locked in? Now basically the same thing. So,
get out of the car, get out of the car, give me the other hand, give me the other hand!
So, I'm back to being ownership. I've got the ownership again here. I bend his elbow in. Other hand up here, give me your other hand! I expose his wrist. Get my handcuffs out. I shake his hand. Pretty quick, you can fight all he wants. You know what, the best thing about guys who wear long shirts and coats is I can tie him up just like this. It's real easy. And then I can get on my radio. I can drag him. If I'm in a real bad situation, I can pick him up and I can drag him. I can reacquire my position of power and I can have my back on a wall so I can wait for help. Or, if I need to, after I've searched him, pull him this way, I'll sit him up, I'll get him into an arm lock again, stand up, and then again, if I have to get out of the place, say I'm in a bar or in a crowded place, I'll use him as a shield, nice and tight in here, so if his buddy's wanted back, can't have him back, he's mine. I can control him really well. I can choke him out just like this. Oh. So any questions about police handcuff? Anybody want to be handcuffed? Come on, Vic. Hold on, you been handcuffed before?
No.
Take your shoes off.
Socks. I don't want to take off my socks. I have to take off my socks.